objective.
Safely in our hands for another day.